around your head in case it falls.
Daddy, no, I want this open.
You want the thing on the side?
Yeah.
Okay. This thing? So you can look at it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, look, you don't have to look in the hole. You can look right here. Put it over here. Hey, get mommy.
Hello, mommy.
Hello, mommy.
Let's see. Okay, you film. Look in the hole. No, no, no touch. I'll do it because you're going to get your fingers all over.
Thank you.
Shonda.
Yeah.
Here, now go. You can go in there. Turn on the flash. Turn the flash on. Wait till she holds them.
At one point, it'll say no more memory. It will tell you that. Yes. You can pop a new one in if you like.
If we should get your hair wrapped like that, too, Miss Danny, or completely.
Maggie Ballard. That's a new name.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Did
you give her pin back?
Why did you not want to do it with her?
She's nice, Taylor. Maybe next time you can do it with her. Two littles at three.
Whatever, I won't bite. I promise. It's not my hour to bite. Well, you've been practicing as a princess one. That's a little before.
Okay. Okay.
It may not be on.
I don't think your flash went off, son.
There you go. And sometimes I don't think it comes on in here. Some of the lighting, the way the lighting is on, something your meter is on, might not read. That might, you might not get one. Still should be alright.
Wait, Emily. What she wants to see the sky. What she wants to see?
She wants to go Disneyland.
You couldn't have said it better.
Piglet. Yes, Pooh? Thank you for being my friend.
And so we say goodbye to Winnie the Pooh and all his friends in the 100-acre
woods
after a perfect day with perfect friends.
That is the perfect end to our story. Isn't that great when you can have fun with new friends?
Yeah! Yeah, I did have a lot of fun here!
Good.
But, you know, I'm still not sure I want to dance yet. I'll help you dance, Tutter. Is that cool, huh?
Maybe if we all dance, Tutter will dance too.
Yeah, let's all dance with Tutter!
Really?
Goodbye, good friends, goodbye, goodbye.
let's keep going there. Bye, everybody.
Mask. That's not a mask. Oh, sorry, lady.
As a courtesy to those around you, we do ask no flash photography or video lighting during the movie. It's now time to put on your glasses and enjoy Muppet Vision 3D, presented by Kodak.
The orchestra of penguins! Yeah, probably took the job for the halibut.
Grandson? Grandson?
Ah! Oh. I'm sorry, boss.
Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here, and welcome to Muppet Vision 3D. Now, let me show you around our research center. See, here in this modern high-tech facility...
Hey! Careful!
Here in this modern high-tech facility, we have perfected Muppet Vision 3D. A new film process, which we're about to demonstrate to you. Now, working the projector is an old friend of ours, the Swedish Chef. Chef, everything okay? Exactly. And our demonstration includes a little song from Miss Piggy.
Little?
Did I say little? I meant to say it's a huge, show-stopping, major song from Miss Piggy.
That's more like it.
Good. And we've also got a big musical finale from Sam Eagle. Sam, what's it about?
It's called A Salute to All Nations, but mostly America.
Great. So it's going to be a swell demonstration, and at no time will we be stooping to any cheap 3D tricks.
Did you say cheap 3D tricks? Oh, and here's something I wanted to spring on you.
Waller, it's that dumb bear again.
Hey, bear, you're not even funny in 3D.
Oh, not you guys. How did you get here?
We entered a contest.
Yeah, we lost.
Oh, yeah? Well, my new 3D act's gonna shower you all with humor. Waka waka!
You're trying to drown us! What kind of act is that?
An act of mercy!
Well, listen, better luck next time, Fozzie. Okay?
And now, if you'll come this way, I can show you our secret laboratory. You see, we invited distinguished scientists from all over the world to come and work here. Unfortunately, none of them showed up. So instead, I'd like to introduce you to the guys who invented Muppet Vision, and they can show you some of their... right now, I'd like to turn you over to Dr. Bunsen Honeydew and his assistant, Beaker.
Well, thank you, Mr. Kermit. Today, let's look at the advancements we've been working on for Muppet Vision. Beaker, would you turn on the machine? The wheels of progress turn swiftly here as we strike upon ways to bring science safely to you. This user-friendly machine will now generate the first living 3D effect just by flicking a simple switch.
I'm Waldo, the spirit of 3D!
Thank you, Peter.
Cute outfit! Watch this! Don't you just hate it when your nose runs? You know, all these other people think I'm talking to them, but I'm really just talking to you!
Well, I think that would be just not enough of Waldo, Beaker. You may deactivate.
What? You... What are you... Watch it!
Oh, dear, he won't deactivate. Ladies and gentlemen, there's nothing to worry about, but please keep your heads down.
I'm bouncing on people's heads.
Beaker, Beaker, activate the inflatomatic.
The what? You...
Hurry, Beaker, hurry.
place.
This way, folks. I'm sorry, but Muppet Lab seems to have been temporarily sucked up. But, what is that?
Hey, come in. See, it's my new remote control banana green pie.
Yeah.
Hey, come in. Watch this.
What? Ozzy, that's terrible.
You're right. Needs more sugar.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the first musical portion of our demonstration, we have Miss Piggy in a wonderful 3D number.
That's you, penguins.
Oh, doesn't that look beautiful?
Yeah, too bad you're gonna spoil it with a pig.
La 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 la. Oh, sun shining bright above you. Soft breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. 3 minutes to green. Look in my eyes and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be. Bring my little dream on me. No troubles as life bubbles on, dear. Still craving a kiss. All right, that's it. Knock it off, penguin.
But it was going so well.
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
You are ruining this film.
Well, I was just trying to help.
Get out.
I didn't mean anything.
Go away.
Aww.
Go away.
Does anybody know the way out of this film? Hey, you got a map down there?
Well, you come with me if you like. I just got fired and I'm running away.
Terrific.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hey, Bean, what's up?
I'm going away. Forever.
Oh, great. Could you get me a sandwich? Would any of you people like anything? I mean, since he's going out, he could forever? Bean? Bean? Oh, Kermit? Kermit!
Hey, sweetums, that's a great effect.
Hey, Fozzie, Kermit.
What is it?
Bean Bunny ran away.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Good riddance. Hey, we gotta find him.
I know.
All right, everybody spread out and look for Bean.
Right. I'll go this way.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll continue the show in just a moment.
Bean?
But in the meantime, if you see a rabbit, holler.
Bean.
Bean.
Oh, Bean.
Bunny.
Oh, Bean.
Bunny.
Bean.
Where are you?
Bean.
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 Bunny.
Bean.
Bunny ran away!
Well, you know what that makes him?
Smarter than us! Anybody seen a bunny? I don't see a bunny. Where? Where? Oh, nothing up there but a bunny. A bunny? Bean! Hey, Kermit, look!
What? Bean, what are you doing out there?
I'm running away. Nobody would let me help in the movie.
Oh,
this is a very moving moment.
Yeah, I wish they'd move it to Pittsburgh.
Hey, Bean! What are we doing sticking around here?
Let's burn rubber!
Who's that?
He's Waldo, my 3D friend, and we're both leaving the movie.
Right!
But, Bean, if you leave, you'll miss all the fireworks!
Right, yeah!
Fireworks? Ooh. Okay, I'll stay. But I want to help.
Gee, is there anything Bean can do in the final number?
Hmm. Oh, gosh. Maybe Bean could set off the fireworks.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, and I'll stay and help. Oh, I love fireworks.
Okay. Sam, are you about ready?
Yes, it's a glorious 3-hour finale.
You got a minute and a half. Okay, everybody, get ready.
Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Muppets proudly present the final demonstration of Muppet Vision 3D.
I got a rainbow. don't touch it anymore.
They're going away.
Exciting adventure. But beware, nothing is more powerful than the imagination, for it can also expand your greatest fears into an overwhelming nightmare. Are the powers of Mickey's incredible imagination strong enough and bright enough?
Thank you.
everywhere.
Girls are coloring and they're golfing. Down there, you see the Bruce? Turtle Talk with Crush.
Crush is the one that was in that movie.
Come on in, all the kids, all the way down here at the front to the floor. Parents, grab a seat in the benches and move towards the center. If you cannot find a seat in the benches, there's one on that second row right there. If you can't find a seat, I need you to stand. Hey, Crush, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Hey, Crush!
Righteous, righteous,
oh, check out that most excellent double spinner, dudes. That was awesome. Look at all the humans in the human tank. Hey, human dudes. Hey, how you dudes doing in there today? Awesome. Got some big dudes on the benches. Hey, big dudes, give me some fin. Excellent. Got some little dudes down sub-level. Hey, little hey, little dude. Focus, dude. Totally. Hey, Stacy, you want to say hi to some of these dudes? Let me start this little dudette over here. Short sleeve, looks like a yellowish shell over here. What's your name, little dudette?
Emily.
Hey, Emily, how are you?
Good.
Excellent. Can you do something for me? Can you say totally?
Totally.
Can you say sweet? Now put them together, say totally sweet, dude.
Totally sweet, dude.
There you go, you're sweet, awesome. Excellent to have you here, dudette. Rock on. All right, let's cruise over towards the other side there, Stacy, dudette. And how about this dude close to the middle, short sleeve, dark shell?
Yeah.
What's your name, dude?
Alex.
Hey, Alex, dude, how are you doing?
Good.
Awesome, dude. Who brought you on this fine day to the EPCOT? Mom, sweet, where's Mama Alex? Raise your fin, dudette. Where's Mama, lady? Oh, there she is, third row center. Sweet. Hey, Mama, what's your name?
Donna.
Donna?
Yes.
Oh, Donna, how are you doing?
Good.
Sweet, where are you from?
Massachusetts.
Yeah, got some beachfront property up there. Most excellent. So, I was wondering, does your little dude down here, does he ask you lots of questions?
All the time.
Oh, sweet! Then we can share a proud parental moment, dudette. Totally. Because my son, Squirt, asks me lots of questions, too. In fact, just the other day, he's like, yo, Dad, what's up with the human dudes? And I was totally like, I do not know. Yeah, so I'm here to soak up some human knowledge I can bring back to my young offspring. Hey, can you dudes answer some of Squirt's questions for me? Say, chaw! Sweet, dudes. One of the things Squirt was wondering about is this thing he found in the water the other day. Dudes could not figure out what it was. Thought you dudes could help me. What do you think, dudes? What? Well, what is it, dudes?
Bow tie.
Okay, all right. Hold on. I heard bikini, bow tie, and bra. I'm going to go with either bikini or bow tie because I thought bra was when you saw your pal and you're like, yo, bra, what's happening? And there were more bikini responses than bow tie, so I'll go with bikini. What's a bikini? Anybody?
Take it off.
Take it off. Why? It's for who?
Girl.
Oh, dude. Well, that's totally embarrassing, dudes. All right. I have a question then, dudes. Does it make me look fat? We're gonna play a little game, okay? We're all gonna pretend we're little blue, you know, Dory, and we're totally gonna forget that this whole thing ever happened, dudes, okay? Just erase it from the memory, totally. You know what, dudes? I'm gonna open up the ocean floor to you dudes. Any questions for the crush man? You know anything you wanna know about sea turtles? Just raise a fin, dude, who has a question for me? Let's see. Hold your fin up if you have a question, dude. Okay, I'll pick somebody. Alright, let's start with this dude. Alright, put his fin down. Alright, let's go with the dudette just over here on this side. Sleeveless striped shell, hair all tied back. Hey dudette, what's your name?
Mari.
Kira.
Hey Kira, you can put your fin down now. What's your question, dudette?
What are you doing in the sea?
Mm-hmm. A whole lot of this, dudette. Totally. We turtles live by the ESS way of life. That's eat, sleep, and surf, dudette. We don't have to do any of that stuff that you adult dudes do, you know, work. Yeah, that's it. Don't have to work, dude. Ocean provides our food and homes where the shell is, dude. You know what else we do in the water? We blow bubbles. Yeah, because we can do it anytime we want. You dudes like to blow bubbles? Say chaw. I love to blow bubbles, dude. Nothing quite so relaxing as a good bubble-making session, dude. Alright, let's cruise for another one. Who else has a question? Alright, let's cruise on the front bench. Let me put his fin down. Front bench this side over here, little dude, two-tone shell. What's your name, little dude?
Mark.
Hey, Mark, dude, what's your question, dude?
How old does turtles get?
As old as they can, dude. Average age is believed to be about 90, but I know some turtles who are over 200 years old, dude. So I figure, you know, I'm 150. That means I got several good decades left of me, dude. Totally. Awesome. All right, who else has a question, dudes? Let's go back out this side over here. Let's go with the dude over here with the white shell, it looks like. What's your name, dude?
Ben.
Hey, Ben, dude, how you been? What's your question, dude?
How fast can turtles swim?
Oh, excellent question, dude. Top speed for me is about 20 miles an hour, unless, of course, there's a tiger shark on my tail, dude. In which case, I can go a lot faster than that. You would, too. Hey, you dudes want to see how fast the crush man can swim? Say, chaw! Sweet, dudes. Hold on a second. Let me get my motor running, dudes. We'll find out how fast the crush man can go, dudes. Hold on. Let me build up some speed. I got it now, dudes. I'm swimming around Massachusetts. Here I come, dudes. 15, 20, 25. Dude, that is some seriously hard water, dudes. But no worries, Noggin's taking harder hits than that, dudes. All right, let's go on to another question, one that's less painful. And Stacy, you pick a fin, dude.
This dude right here.
All right, what's your name, dude?
Steven.
Hey, Steve, dude, what's your question, dude?
What do you eat?
Oh, tasty question, dude. See this stuff right down here? This is called the green seagrass, dude. I eat green seagrass and I eat kelp, dude. It's totally what gives me my green color. So, what do you eat, dude?
I don't know.
You don't know what you put in your mouth, dude? That's kind of scary, dude. You should always know what it is that you're eating. So, you don't have a favorite food, dude?
Candy.
Are you? Okay. And that's a food group? Yeah, are you candy colored, dude?
No.
Okay, just a difference between humans and sea turtles, dude. It's totally okay. Don't worry about it, dude. What? You saw a little blue?
Yeah.
You're positive it's a little blue and not just some. Okay, I'll take your word for it, dude, but I'm not sure. You dudes pulling my fin?
No.
Okay, just checking, dude. You know, got me. Oh, little blue.
Don't I know you?
Chaw.
Hi, I'm Dory.
Totally.
I remember you. You're Flush.
Close enough, dude. That'll work for me. So, little blue, just sharing some stuff with a human, dude. You know, thought it'd be awesome to teach these dudes how to speak well.
I can speak whale!
Totally!
Okay, everyone, repeat after me. Hello!
try that together. You ready? Hello!
Hey, did you guys hear that whale?
That was a huge deal.
No way.
Chaw.
Do it again. Loud!
Okay. Hello! Awesome. You rock, dude.
You know, sometimes you speak whale and there are like 80 whales swimming around you.
Sure.
Not today.
No, not today. What did? Oh, wow. Come on, dude. Like, there's really going to be a whale on your building. They need to call the whale. We got to get out of the way. Grudge, whale, go away, whale!
Go away, whale!
Oh, dear, today you save the rest of me!
Bye, everybody! Woo!
Oh, dudes, totally put your fins together for saving little blue dudes. That was righteous, man. Alright. Well, little blue's out of here. Time for me to get going too, but before I go, I'm gonna leave you with this, dudes, okay? We all share the same oceans. Be good to her, she will totally be good to you. And little dudes, do me a favor, okay? This is really important, okay? Use the word dude the rest of the day. Your parents will totally love it, dudes. And put your fins together for Stacy. Help me out. I'll see you guys later.
She wants
L'Amour in Paris.
The Paris one.
Yeah.
Can you take your hat off for me,
too? Tammy, you ready? No, she won't. He won't get done. Come over here.
Good girl, Taylor.
Thank you.
What do you say, Taylor?
You're welcome.
Let me see. You want to see it in the camera?
Mm-hmm.
Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
It's so pretty.
Not much. I need to see something here. Oh, it's dry. Jeez. It's dry. It's dry. But I still have my lipstick on. Yeah. Yes. Mine's pink. Mine's pink. Mine's more darker. Mine's lighter. My hearts are cuter.
I'm gonna see if mommy needs. What?
Phil.
Tara, say what? She'll be here in 10 minutes.
And the teacup guy.
Yes, and the teacup guy. And his name is Mad Hatter.
Yeah.
Oh, look. She has a lot of butterflies on her. Hello. Are you recording? I don't see the red light on.
Hello. 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 And
hello, Mad
I'm
Hatter.
I want to see my face.
Are you the Mad Hatter of the
no.
today?
I can't see because it's Taylor. Sunny. My other sticking.
Oh, that's it, Mom.
Take a picture of you.
Oh, we need new film.
You are the Mad Hatter, that's for sure.
Daddy.
Daddy Stat, come do sit.
Yep.
Stay in the sun. My arm. No, those are mine. Papa, say hi. Hello. When's Alice coming?
Taylor.
Finally, I got Alice. I only need four more. Daisy. Jasmine. Mommy, I took a picture.
Okay, here we are. Epcot, end of the day. Daddy's on the ride test track. We're gonna try to get out of here before the fireworks start so that we miss the crowd. And we're near the ride. The girls are playing on the grass. We had a great day. There's somebody dead on the lawn. Emily and Taylor doing cartwheels. They had a wonderful day at Epcot. What? They got so many compliments on their hats today and their faces. They look so cute. Taylor, do that again.
It looks like it's light. Mommy, it looks like it's daytime. No. Mom, too me.
I'm trying to see Taylor. I don't know if we got their hats on video. There's Taylor's hat. There's Emily's hat. Got it from the Mad Hatter with Alice in Wonderland and the Mad Hatter. Today's Friday, April 28, 2006. And wouldn't you know it? Out of everything at Epcot, they're having the most fun playing on this hill of grass. Go figure. I don't even think we've eaten dinner yet, and it's 8:20. Well, they had a pretzel.
I wrote it, that was the first one. Me and Mr. Creature were going off the other group. Wrote that, that was the first one we covered. I think it was really good. It seems to be really good.
You go, girl. Crash in the car. Bet you $100.
Thanks for a whole lot of nothing. Epcot. Epcot. What the heck Epcot is?
What do you think our first clue would be? Let's see, if you walked by here and the ground was kind of wet, what would you be behind? Do you know?
These are hard questions.
What are those? Footprints, right? Can you tell me how many toes he has? How many indents he left?
Three.
Yeah, super. So he has three toes. Let's look behind. Mom has our little fork. See, this one right here has three toes, right?
Sean.
So we're just going to leave that kind of a footprint, right? What kind, do you know what kind of animal left this kind of a footprint? It has five toes. Do you know? How many toes do you have?
Oh, yeah.
For those big gray things, black and gray things. Gorillas. Yeah, gorillas or any kind of monkey. That's how many toes do you guys have? We have, like, yeah, on each foot, yeah, five, right? Super. So let's see, three-toed animal that lives in Africa. Not very helpful, right? I think we need another clue, don't you? Yeah, I think it'd be very helpful if we knew what it ate. Let's come on over here. Let's see what it ate. Let's see. Clue number two. What did it eat? Was it plants or animals? Let's see. If it ate meat, like when you guys eat chicken, what do you guys leave on the plate when you're all done eating the chicken? Like, what's the hard stuff?
We usually eat on your nuggets, bed. But
oh, well, what does mommy and daddy leave on their plants? Plates of meat. Bones, right? Do you see any bones? Somebody eats some plants. Well, let's see. Who eats plants? Who'd be eating some of my babes, right? Do you see any plants that look like they've been eaten? Yeah, look. He ate all my leaves right here, right? So he's a plant eater. And you know he's going to be kind of short because, look, he only ate the stuff down here, not the stuff up here, right? So let's see. Three-toed African animal. Kind of short that he's. Do you guys know any kind of animal? Any kind of short African animal that eats plants? Any of them? We've been on safari today?
Mm-hmm. We have fast fast.
A baby elephant.
Maybe it's an elephant. Maybe it's a good guess. Do you have a guess?
A baby parrot.
A baby what?
A baby parrot.
Well, maybe what parrots don't have that big of a footprint, right? That was a good guess, though. Yeah. Well, let's see. Another good clue is right over here.